Well, good morning.
It's just a simple curved road, but that was a lot of work trying to figure that out. I think A, I overthought it, and B, just trying to maximize my space. Cause I just need to make sure that where those cars are. Where are they going? All right, so let's make sure. Okay. All right, so we'll get that as far over as possible. I want to kind of think about where things are going to go. This I would like to use, but I think its footprint is bigger, and I need to be careful about my space. We don't have train, unfortunately. So we're going to have to rely on airplane. Well, not airplane, but airship. I think that takes up less space. Look at that. Yeah, we don't have nearly enough space for an airport. And I find the airship brings in many, many more people. We could, wait, let's see something. I think that's too far away, but okay. Well, let's pause. We got to start the process. Which one do I want? Thrill Land, Wheels of Wonder. I think I do that more than any. Maybe we're going to do Thrill Land this time. Before we go any further, oh, we need a sign. I didn't think that through, did I? Oh, thank goodness. Curve this. So do we go over the street, under the street? Maybe this should be closer Or wait, let's get out of this. Plus. This is something else that I've been inspired by watching your cities. I've never even thought about, I've always done my amusement parks kind of self-contained. Now, well, let's see if this fits. It fits, and it has more capacity. Let's do that. Let's do airship before we clog up any more. Do that. Let's go ahead and get I want to make all of this commercial. And see that when they upgrade to high density, their footprint will allow. All right. Do that, it's just a placeholder. I don't want, let's go ahead and do this. Let's burn up as much garbage as possible. We're negative. We're spending money, but that's okay. Bus stop right in front. Bus stop right in front of this. I don't think anything's going to fit on this side, but that's perfectly fine. Yeah, that's fine. Just want to look at the footprint of some of these things. Boy, that's huge. Let's do that. Or no, it doesn't really make a difference. Let's see what this looks like. I kind of like the trees. Remember, can I put regular parks? Let's trim. I don't think I want to put anything there. At least not yet. Okay. Are there any Monuments, is there anything? We always use the same. Well, let's do this. Let's get. That. Is there a landmark that fits? We always use this. I'm so tempted not to. We just used this in our last city. Space is limited. I was going to wait for this, but let's go ahead and I wish it was already unlocked. I'd like to know if one of the large rides. Let's start placing stuff. I need things that I need small footprint, at least on the inside. What are some things that have a smaller footprint? Either that or we could just elongate. Well, we'll find out. Let's get some things placed. City starting to transform from low density to medium density, which is what I need. I need more people. Looks like a little bit of a health. Yep. Let's add on. We're going to put down another clinic someplace. Good. So traffic is coming. Good. Traffic is using both. That's what I want. I want the simulation to use both routes. If I have to, we'll create a third, but I don't think I'm going to need to do that yet. If at all. Okay, go. Nice, we got people coming over. Very nice. So we've got our entrance. Got a couple of rides, but you walk through nature and then you go across to the true part. Eventually, right now there's only one ride, but when they get off this ride, I need them to have more options. Concession stand, toys. There. Okay. And we may have to make major changes to this. I need to be able to fit at least one major ride out here someplace, and then I'd like to fit a couple of. So we may extend this. We'll see. But we're off to a good start.